the Joints and Glands practices. This has been a Wednesday class. It's been a class devoted to the Joints and Glands exercises, which help us to integrate our mind bodies. And I invite you to finish as we began, sitting as tall as you can, with your head, neck, and trunk as straight as possible, without exceeding your capacity, being aware of the breath as it comes in the nostrils and flows as one stream from the nostrils into the center of the skull.
Shanti.